guys, I just wanted to show you all how I prepare my smoothie. So, first of all, I'm going to add my berries. Then I'm going to add apples.
Thank you all for watching.